Whoa! Thank you, Wolfie. Yes, that also, means we can go into that vampire den in Morthal. However, I think we're going to wait a little bit on that. Oh, okay. All right. That's the, warning that we're becoming a vampire, so... We are gonna wait a little bit on the quest that kills more vampires, because there's just a lot. We need to be a lot stronger before that we take that on. We need some better gear. We really need a follower, because that's gonna be a battle. That is gonna be a battle, and we need to be a vampire, like a legit vampire, so we can fight. With the full strength that we should have, you know? Get Wolfie on the ground. Even though he's gonna immediately get in my way, but it's the only right move here. It's the only good move. Keep him down just in case. Okay, let's go light up the stone. I see a standing stone on my compass, and I want to light that up. Doesn't mean we'll take it, but I do want to know what it is. Detected, okay. There's probably more mud crabs or spiders around. I'm being detected. Oh, it's the elk. Okay. Maybe it's the elk. Okay, did I get this canis root? No, I didn't. Sweet. Let's just kind of work our way what is that? Is that like a bear or something? No, okay, just like a dark shape, like a dark bear-colored shape over there. I thought maybe it was a bear, but good thing it's not. Okay, so. Doki? Alright. Going across. Nothing has spotted me. If there is any creatures in this. Oh. That was detected. Hidden again. Detected. Hidden. Okay. The Apprentice Stone. And what does the Apprentice Stone do? Those in the assigned to the Apprentice recover magicka faster, but are more susceptible to magicka damage. No, we can't be more susceptible to magic. That's a mistake. That's 100% a mistake. And we're not going to rely on that much on recovering magicka faster. I don't think. Hope not. Okay. Sneak increase. Okay. What time is it? 9:21. Alright. Fungal pod. Okay, nothing. Nothing sees us over here. Oh, look, Solitude. Okay. I didn't realize it was that close. Did not realize it was that close. That's kind of cool. Okay. Question is, do we want to visit Solitude yet? Gonna have to get used to moving around at night, so yeah, I think we'll just go to Solitude. I think we will just go to Solitude. Now that we're this close. Try to make it there by daybreak. Ooh, look at this. It's like a little lean-to shanty, right? What's going on here? What's going on here? Ooh! Like bones and stuff. Detected. Detected, hidden, detected, hidden. Okay. Alright, we're gonna work around the side of this. Hopefully, like, a saber cat doesn't spawn and eat us, because that would suck. Ooh, that's a skill book. That's a skill book. Hidden. Okay. Restoration, sweet. Alright, so we can use our restoration magic now. Good enough. Oh, detected. Get out of my way, Woofy. Dang it. Hidden. Okay. There's something in that pond over there. It might just be mud crabs. Let's hope that's the case. Come on. Come on. Got it. Then we go that direction, we get seen, detected. Let's deal with whatever's here. So I'm tired of getting detected by it. I don't hear mud crabs. Or see them. Oh, I already got what's in the sack. Hidden again. Sneak increase. There's definitely something here. Just good at hiding from it, apparently. Death bell. Detected. Hidden. Detected. Hidden. It's gotta be a mud crab, right? Gotta be. There they are. Okay. Wait, is it just one? Aggro you so that you'll fight with Wolfie. Okay. Seriously, was that the only mud crab? Sweet. Okay. Random ore. We don't know about smithing yet, so no smithing. Is there anything in the pond, I wonder? Hmm. I see canis root. Okay. Let's get... Oh, Wolfie. Go, Wolfie. Stop aggroing stuff, though. Huh? Another death bell over there that I didn't see. Go grab that. What time is it? 11:30? Okay. Swamp pods. Swamp pods. Okay. Death bell. Okay, nothing here. Nothing heard that, at least. Like a little ship here. Canis root. I don't think I can do any ads yet. I mean, I just started streaming, so. There's a Nernroot over there I'd love to have. Okay. All right, moving on. I'm gonna skirt this coast. See what's over here. Sneak increase. Is it that guy over there? I think it's the guy on the pier that I'm sneaking. Let's hope that's the case. Or is there more mud crabs? There is a mud crab over there, okay. He must be detecting me. Nope. Come on, mud crab. It's you and me. Eat him, Wolfie. Come on. Oh! Oh! There's more than one. Got him. The other one's dead. Okay. There's like two levels of mud crabs. There's like boss mud crabs and like weakling mud crabs. Detected. Hidden. Detected. Hidden. More mud crab? Detected. Hidden. Detected. Detected, 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 detected. Hidden. Okay. Detected. As long as it's mud crabs and not, like, spiders or something. Be happy for that. Mud crabs move really slow and they don't spit things at you. Okay. Detected. Hidden. What is that? Okay, let's work our way around the water. Work our way around the water here. Gotta be a mud crab, right? Sneak and grease. I feel like I hear them. It'd be spiders also. All right. So many swamps. Mud crab. Okay. It's fine. That's a spider. That's a spider. Wolfie's got the spider under control. And he's coming back. Okay, cool. Good job. It's a good wolf. It's a good spectral wolf. If only I could give you treats. Okay. Okay. Death bell. Spider. What was that sound? That was weird. Don't recognize that sound. Okay. Gonna continue around here. Continue grabbing these ingredients. Need lots of ingredients so we can make lots of money. Is that a fungal pod on the... Yeah, it is. Okay. Protected. Hidden. Okay. Probably more mud crabs again. Ooh, silver garnet ring. That's a great pickup. That's a great pickup. Whoa! Thank you, Woofy. Didn't see him until it was almost too late. He was right on top of me. Okay, so stoked about that ring. That's a great pickup, like I said. That will give us the ability to... we can sell that for just more money, you know? Money is good right now. We need money. Alright. More death bell. Yep. Get out of my face, Wolfie. Alright, let's cross here. Where's Wolfie? Ugh, pathfinding. Like a shack here or something. Be a cool place to light up, but I don't want to try any shenanigans right now. Alright. Oh. No, we're not going that way. Are we? Where's Wolfie? There's Wolfie. Okay. Like a bear location in front of me? Yeah. We could just get insta-eaten. We continue that way. The dragon burial mound here. What's my map look like? Okay. Gotta be a road nearby. This is a filled burial mound? Yeah, okay. It's a filled dragon burial mound. As in full of dragon bones. Thank you. Yeah. Don't want an animal encounter right now. Because it's either bear or... It's either bear or... What? What are those saber cat things? Oh, demony. Demony. How's it going? Welcome to the channel. We're just playing some Skyrim. Trying not to die. Because that would mean a character reset. So we're being very sneaky right now. Except for the fact that we're conjuring wolves everywhere. But hey. Is it town here? Must be. 3:56 a.m. Let's check out this town. Still seeing that animal encounter. Oh, this must be Dragonbridge. Okay, cool. Dragonbridge it is. No, this isn't an archery character. I mean, I'll probably learn to use a bow at some point, but I'm role-playing the character, so if she hasn't learned the skill in-game, then she doesn't know it. So we're going to... Oh, this is a cool little town. Okay. If she doesn't know a skill, then I don't use it until she learns it. That's the trick. Okay. Take some free food. We can always use food. She started with knowledge of conjuration, so yeah, I would totally conjure weapons. Definitely conjure weapons. Four Shields Tavern. Might be a good place to hole up for the night. Wheat. Sweet. Wheat makes healing potions. These are just a couple houses, I guess. So there's a tavern and a couple houses. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's check out the tavern.